live on Monday Night Raw. There is Bo Dallas, who last week...
This is inspiration.
Last week, he picked up two victories over Mark Henry, preying on Mark Henry's emotional state after his battles with Rusev. We'll show you victory number one. This was on Raw last Monday night. Kang, Bo Dallas was being completely dominated by Mark Henry until that happened.
Yeah. Mark Henry crashed and burned, and what? This is almost unbelievable here. Oh!
Yeah, the Bo Dog from Bo Dallas. Bo Dallas was sort of static. He actually caught up with him after the matchup in the locker room.
All you have to do is believe.
And look at Mark Henry. Mark Henry, so perturbed after losing to Bo Dallas, just destroying Dallas back in the locker room area.
That's what I do.
Bo Dallas will go on to pick up a disqualification victory over Mark Henry last week on WWE's main event.
I think earlier Bo was down on that one knee actually praying he survived this matchup.
Yeah, a man who admitted to us last week, John, on WWE's main event that he had an emotional breakdown after the situation with Rusev when he could not defeat the big Russian.
I don't know, you let your country down twice, you should have an emotional
And look at Mark Henry, wasting a little time, and now Bo Dallas. Bo Dallas.
Wasting a little time.
Yeah, wisely getting out of the ring. He realizes the state of mind that Mark Henry has been in over the past couple of weeks. Bo Dallas has pushed the buttons of the world's strongest man.
Bo's an inspiration to millions of people. And holds two victories over Mark Henry.
Mark Henry and Bo Dallas could be in deep, deep trouble here, guys. Mark Henry, a fire in his eyes, delivering a headbutt to Bo Dallas.
Last two times Mark Henry has faced Bo Dallas, Bo Dallas has won.
Yeah, you said that two times.
I know, but you say Bo's going to be in trouble like he was all last week when he won twice?
Well, yeah, I mean, he won via disqualification on main event because Mark Henry went off the
sun. Sun's in your eyes, your shoes are untied. I know, excuses, excuses. He won.
And that makes him an inspiration to millions.
He is an inspiration to millions.
It's like watching. If he can beat the world's strongest man, of course it's an inspiration. It's like watching Caesar cross the Rubicon.
You know what's the difference between Bo Dallas and a pothole?
What?
I'd swerve to avoid a pothole.
And Mark Henry now just. I give you Bo Dallas any breathing room. And Bo Dallas now wisely. Gonna try to regroup.
Please,
here.
Don't come over here. There's no inspiration for you over here, Bo.
Hey, look, it's trending
I'm
worldwide.
By.
Uh-oh.
Mark Henry. Watch out here.
What's that? Bouncing Bo Dallas right off our announce table here.
Oh, no. Watch out!
He dives his spine first into the steel post.
Referees continue the count.
Bo Dallas make.
Dallas right into the barricade now.
Referees at five.
Count of five for the referee.
What are you doing, Mark?
Come on, Mark.
Mark.
Oh, no, Mark Henry. Look at Mark Henry. Mark Henry with Bo Dallas.
Another slam on the table.
Bo Dallas, though. Bo Dallas escaped. We're at a count of nine now. Mark Henry didn't make it back to the ring. Bo Dallas is going to win this match.
Wait a minute.
Bo Dallas winning via countout tonight.
What a poor sport Mark Henry is.
Bo Dallas
been beaten three straight times. The hat trick by Bo Dallas.
Bo Dallas,
what an inspiration.
I would be celebrating, I would be running.
Yeah, he's inspired millions. He should celebrate.
He better consider himself very lucky at this point. He was about to get the world's strongest slam right through this table.
What a spoiled sport Mark Henry was last week, this week. Just admit that Bo Dallas is better.
Just admit what was about to happen here. Already Bo Dallas sent upside down, head first into the water. Now, right here, world's strongest slam coming on our announce table. turnstable, but no.
I don't know what's about to happen. I know what happened. Bo Dallas won again for the third straight time against Mark Henry. Do you guys believe now?
No.
No lead.
Mark Henry still in pursuit of Bo Dallas, but still to come tonight here on Monday Night Raw. 2 weeks ago.